Okay, we start our class, right? Okay, so before our class, have you finished your exercise? Okay, so my question is, have you finished your exercise? Okay, before we start our class, you have to do, right? So if you haven't finished, you have to do it. So my question is, have you finished? Right? Have you finished? So today's lesson is very different, right? And also not like other videos. We have to be careful, right? ဒီနေ့သင်ခဲ့တာကငါကိုဗီဒီယိုလေးလုံးမဟုတ်ဘဲနဲ့နည်းနည်းလေးသတိထားရအောင်မယ်အဲ့တော့ပြီးခဲ့တဲ့ဗီဒီယိုတွေမှာလည်းကျွန်တော်ပါစတင်အကြောင်းလေ့လာတယ်ဒီတိုင်းပဲကျွန်တော်ဒီဗီဒီယိုမှာလည်းကျွန်တော်ရဲ့တကူဘွားမှာတကူဘာလုပ်တယ်ဆိုတဲ့အကြောင်းအရာကိုပြောခြင်းအဲ့လုပ်တဲ့အကြောင်းအရာကပြီးသွားပြီလုပ်ပြီးသွားပြီအကြောင်းအရာကိုပြောတဲ့အခါမှာဒီနေ့ဗီဒီယိုကပရက်တစ်ကိုတုံးချအ So at the beginning of my videos, I asked you the question, have you finished your exercise? Have you finished? Have you practiced? Have you practiced? Have you finished? We can say, have you practiced? Right? Have you listened to my audios? Right? So you can say. So that is, have you finished the question? So you can say, we say, I have finished my exercise. Right? I have finished. So for that, when we say I have together, I've finished. I finished. For that, we say, right? I finished. Or I have finished my exercise. For that, very easy. I have finished. Right? You have finished. We have finished. For that, we say like that. I have finished my exercises. Right? For the read a book. Normally, I read a book for that one. But you already finished reading a book. For that one, we say, I have read a book. I have read a book. For that one, we say together, I've read a book. Right? I've. Right? Change your pronunciation. I've. Right? I've. With a V sound. I've read a book. I've read a book. Right? And we can say, I've written a letter. We have the, I write a letter, we say, I've written a letter. Right? For the, we can say, drink. I've drank the water. We say, right? So we have many things, right? I've drank. I listened to music. I've listened to music. We say, I've. Right? And for the opposite sentence, we can say, I haven't finished my exercise. Or, I haven't read a book. I haven't listened to music. I haven't cooked the rice. I haven't cooked the rice. And also, I haven't finished. I haven't watched TV. I haven't played football. Right? We have many ways to say it for the second sentence. The question is, have you played football? Have you finished the exercises? My question is like that. Have you finished your exercises? You can say, have you finished something, right? And we say, have you finished like that? Have you read a book? So I will show you the book and also, have you read a book? Have you read this book? Have you written a letter? You can say, right? So we have the many ways to say. I said a little bit different, right? Normally we have the read a book, now we change read a book, right? And normally we have the write a letter, we say written a letter, different, right? And I've read a book, I've written a letter, right? So the question, another question, we say, what have you finished? Or maybe, what have you written? What have you read? Right? So you can say, oh, what have you read? Or maybe, oh, what have you then, what have you done? Or you can say, I've been to Bagan. I've been to Bagan. Bagan, you're good as been at the now, when I lived in Bagan, I've lived in Bagan. I lived in Bagan for 3 years, for 4 years, you can say, right? I lived in Bagan. I've been to Bagan. Bagan, you're good as I've been to Bagan. Bagan, I've been to Bagan. The question is, have you been to Bagan? Bagan Yabula, have you been to Bagan? Have you been to Bagan? Where have you been in Myanmar? Or foreign outwear? Where have you been in Myanmar? Myanmar, where have you been in Myanmar? Have you been to Peking? Peking ở Yaogunila, have you been to Peking? Have you been to Changda? Have you been to Huizhong? Have you been to Yangon? Là mình muốn đó. Or where have you been? Yaogunila. Rồi tôi giáo phụ ra cho anh bà tôi là been ở tôi mà. Where have you been? Rồi cô đi ra rồi nó, have you lived? Okay. Have you lived in Yangon? Yangon mà, đi ra. Oh, how long have you lived in Yangon? Nó, đúng không? How long tôi nói đấy? How long have you lived in Yangon? Yangon mà đi ra bao giờ? I lived in Yangon for 3 years, for 4 years. No, I don't know. Let's see that video. No, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I lived in Yangon. Thì tôi nói đấy. Nhưng mà sao ông này every resolution của mình làm ấy, ai hả? Sao ông này sau lưng này cũng biết nhiều số gì mà nó ai là biết nhiều số gì mà đi chào số nó chào chết thằng nó bùi cao mà every recitation ở đây đâu này hả là đặc khu ba bí miêu đó là ai bí miêu để chào nhà tôi chứ sao nên này đi đâu đâu biểu này đi khép bài đấy đi chào biểu mà nó ở bên lâu về biểu lâu như nó khép đại về ai khép đại lâu bí miêu đó là rồi đi hả bùi đó cao mà ai biết rồi bí miêu lâu hơn rồi khép đại rồi đi bí miêu biểu để chào nhà liền nên này đi tụi nhau để bùi khép mà nó ai là liền đi chào biểu bí miêu chứ nó rồi sao trong lý do nhà mẹ I've the đặt thuật pháp nó the I have lo biểu là như vậy đó mình I've lo sửa cố viết sinh viên vào nó sẽ có mấy sửa cái này I've finished my work I've done my homework đó mình I've read a book I've written a letter I haven't read a book have you read a book and what have you read đó mình what have you done bắt đầu bây giờ what have you done in the beginning, how to deny our water general? Hey, what have you done? Palo Pido, what have you done? Why don't they come up? Who don't chow you? Not that you need a single to go on with him. No, you need a single. So, Palo Kere, Palo Pido, what is the joy? No, no, who began the same to Kumaraz, Palo Kere, take you on. No, Dimar, Palo Pido, let's see, Nita, Palo Pido, no, who Pido, what is the joy of question? Come up, Tiao Doma, no, I've written. No, Sayibido, I've written. I've done my homework. I've listened to music. Okay, no. After I listened to my music, no, I've listened. No, a little bit longer. First time I listened, the Bali tone is E D song ni bar. No, E D song ni tuai cakap D E D. Kuali ni siapa? Dari dia cakap dia cakap pronunciation dia cakap. Lila bin of Bugon, no? Mau in Ogwa, D. E. D. Bona, a body member, the human. That's why W. E. N. T. wants in that W. E. N. T. E. D. wanted those seven pionies. They get one table, wanted. Why don't any other pionies? Shall pronunciation cosmo, Lila, no? Emma, Jarra, D. and then Bajong, Tingwali, no? That is your Tinjabi. Now, D. Maga, Shall Kulobi, a joint of glory. I be a glory, come up, the glory in a chain. I chain with your three tabby in the Pinjota, no? Thì sao vậy đó? I've written the letter. Nào cô đang mới write a letter, written đi cho mày đó. I've, thì còn lịch trình này. I've. Question bây giờ là have you? Nào, lúc mà tôi nói have you written the letter? Đã mới biết rồi. I haven't written the letter. What have you done? What have you written? Nào, đã mới have you written the what have you written? Where have you gone? Về nhà ai đó biết? Nào, đã mới where have you been? Về nhà ai biết? Làm việc rồi vậy ok, nói chung cháu đi nè, tiếng Anh đó, bố bảo mình chơi mà, nó, rồi đi mà đâu mà, cháu bị miêu trong cái khu vực đó, nó, tu nè, nó có bố nè, nè mà chú biết rồi, rồi con đâu mà là every recitation của, giáo ông lý, số tháp bì, mấy cái lý số bì, chết tháp bì, là số bù vô, đông trẻ mà chơi ok, cháu xin cháu đi mà, written form của nó nè, chỉ biết rồi, cháu nè, tiếng Anh mình đi là chỉ giáo, nó, cháu về thì tiếng Anh là được chỉ giáo, nó, ok, bố mày nói thì cháu I do my homework, no? For my time. That means, sir, what? You must cook good tea. But I'm not good. Deep thinking, go eat out, don't need a book. I'm doing my homework, go eat out, don't need a don't need a yard. I have got low peas, wabi, peas, what I come, sir. I've done my homework. Didn't ever do to a yard, done the don't let it. I've some power, right? I've done my homework, no? That would be good. I've done, sir, I have done, okay? I've done my homework, no? Rodega. I haven't done my homework. Lo, bi deu di ha deu. I haven't done my homework. I haven't done my homework. The question is, have you done your homework? Have you done your homework? So, in dia ma, yes, no. Di dia ma, no. Di dia ma, wait. I have done my homework. Yes, I have done my homework. I've done my homework. Good boy, right? No, I haven't done my homework. So, don't do that. What have you done? What have you done? Malu bi deu. Or I've done my homework. Đó là bây giờ dùng cụ biểu lý đó mới. Or I finished my homework. Đó mới. I written a letter. Nó xài gì bây giờ vậy? Đó là then này mà cụ biểu dùng lý. What have you written? Bài gì bây giờ? What have you read? Bài phép gì bây giờ? Okay. Nó là cái này cố thì nè, cố thì nè, giờ cũng để rồi nó. I've been to the mall. Nó đã every registration mà chúng ta chỉ biểu chỉ chỉ vào I've been to Pekin. Nó tôi giờ been to đâu rồi? À Pekin giờ cũng để. I've been to Pekin. Question à? Have you been to Pekin? Where have you been? Để đi học cụ thể, đó là cái bộ giáo dục đi OK, ta sẽ đi à, đó là bộ bài tập mà. Đó là nên đó, chỉ nói đi nên chọn, chọn đi chọn, đó thì chọn đi. Đây là bộ I'm được số kia, I'm driving được số kia, đó. Thì bài đó, sắp xong đi chọn rồi. I sẽ làm không được, đó. Thì nhà con nó à, I need you con nó chú chú bài, đó. Còn ai đó, tôi tìm mà đi học xíu, đó. I người ra lại, người chân này học rồi ra. Ai đó theo question này thì đánh đi bài, đó. OK, ta sẽ đi đi, thế nghe đó, bộ bài tập mà đấy. OK, hello. British member lâu bây giờ, chỉ tiếng Anh thôi. British member lâu past trong này, past tense trong này, tour này, British lâu cũng lâu đấy. TV trong này, British member lâu cũng lâu đấy. Đã lâu British có cái tiếng Charlie lại được, lâu phu ra lâu bây giờ lại hay ra lại bây giờ. British member lâu cũng như là chim bây giờ biểu diễn mà ra xuống. Thì còn lại tất cả các cái gì mà, tất cả những gì mà mỗi ngày đi trong nhà biểu diễn thì giờ là nó cũng là grammar này, cái này hay, nó cũng là tiếng cái này hay này, cũng là con này mà tùy biểu, đi sau này phải làm không? Hay là British member lâu mà nhiều. Đã có train chị. OK, ta sẽ chờ chào TV video đi mà về trở lại bạn nhé. Rồi teacher please mình vào lớp đi vào lớp xem nào xong thay biểu tại đồng ý OK, bye bye.